Former Philippine Airlines consultant Ben Sebastian and former Bureau of Customs official attorney John Tan met in a hotel in Manila with the executive assistant of PAL chairman Lucio Tan. Sebastian and Tan allegedly explained that PAL needed to pay 11 million pesos as facilitation money for the BOC, BIR, and OSG to approve PAL's authority to release imported jet fuel. The NBI Anti-Organized and Transnational Crimes Division immediately arrested the two after receiving the cash. According to PAL management, the two made threats as early as January that the jet fuel shipment would be blocked if they didn't pay. Sebastian says he has been a friend and employee of Lucio Tan for 40 years. He says he also worked as Tan's assistant and that he usually receives money from him as gifts. He claims the 11 million was a gift.
Bakit mo tinatanggap yung pera to begin?
Eh, binibigay para akin. Normal yung nagbibigay sa akin.
Si Kapitan mismo, oh, Lucio
mismo,
Tan.
Lucio Tan.
Ano pakiramdam niyo ngayon, sir?
Eh, wala. Okay lang. I'm not guilty.
The Bureau of Customs explained that Attorney Tan has long retired from service and holds no position in the BOC. Tan denies that he was an accomplice in the crime.
Inaakusahan kayo na ng expert kayo.
Inaakusahan nga nila, pero nandun lang ako, niyaya lang ako ni Ben Sebastian. Kumain. Sinasabi naman niya eh.
PAL's legal counsels and Lucio Tan's executive assistant Clive Cheong Kian attended the inquest proceedings against the two suspects in the Manila prosecutor's office. They declined to be interviewed. In a statement, PAL management explained that they have been cooperating with the NBI in their complaint. They clarified that they have no further information if there were other payments made to the two suspects. They added that they have no further comments on the case since the investigation is ongoing. The NBI has recommended cases of extortion and estafa for Sebastian and Tan. Tan also faces a usurpation of authority complaint for allegedly misrepresenting himself as a customs official. Nico Bawa, ABS-CBN News.